I'm presenting with a panel and 201 papers, and I have a team from the operation, which also they will participate. And totally we have three papers to present on this. Mainly we concentrate on the crisis and disaster management. And we are toward of Dubai 2020, holding the Expo 2020. That's in our way of preparations and to reach within 4 minutes to the caller as per the vision and mission of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed, Valais announcement. And we are here to learn from other countries and other countries also to learn and to share some ideas and some new inventions and some new researches. That's what the papers is just concentrate about. Part of what we are participating in the crisis, the future visions of the crisis, to talk a common language during any crisis or disaster. And we have more role players in this field, as you know that you cannot manage any crisis alone. We have to work with others, law enforcement, municipality, civil defense, and other healthcare facilities. We are one part of this one. We are the pre-hospital, we are feeding the hospitals, but when you come to the field, we have to work together. In order to do this one, such conference is very helpful to speak same language. So this is the main idea, that the main reasons the availability of such conferences will bring us, and we also benchmark ourselves first with the neighboring country. As you know that Dubai was UAE in general pioneer to support, being participated during peace or war times or during such disasters. For example, the Dubai rescue team has been participating in BAM, and then in Pakistan, as well as in a tsunami. And we are learning from others by doing this. We are supporting others. Same things, the paper today, which I'm presenting, is also highlighting the future of crisis and disaster management toward 2020.